Hello there, how are you doing? Hope you are doing well. This is Ramesh, I am a PC technician. In this video, you are going to learn how to speed up your Windows 10 operating system. Yes guys, we have few solutions. Those are quick solutions to fix this, the slow Windows 10 laptops. Okay, let's see one by one. Go to the Windows search bar and search for power plan. You will find edit power plan, open that. There you need to open the change advanced power plans. Then select in the balanced option to high performance. So if you found any super high performance, select that one also. So once you select the high performance and save OK. Now close the window. So this is how we can easily boost your Windows 10 performance. Now move to the next step, that is disable startup apps. To disable startup apps, right click on the taskbar and select task manager. Then go to startup. Then you need to disable the all applications here, which is not required in the startup time. So right click and select disable. So I have already disabled most of the applications on my system. So once you're done, close the window and restart your device once. Now we need to speed up the shutdown. To speed up that, go to the Windows search bar and search for registry editor. Open that. Now say yes to continue and go to HK local machine. Double click on that. Then go to system. Double click. Then go to current control set. Now go to control. Double click on that. There in the right side, find wait to kill service time out. Right click on that and select modify. There the value data should be 2000. Then press OK. Okay, now go to the HK current user, double click on that, then find control panel, double click, then find desktop, double click, then right click in the empty space bar, select new and select string value. There you need to create a new value here, that is way to kill time out. Make sure you have capitalized the each letter in the words and don't put any space in between them. So once you have done, press enter to create the value. Right click on that and select modify. There in the value data, type 2000. Then press OK. Now close the window. Next step, clean C drive. To clean the C drive, go to the Windows search bar and search for disk cleanup. Open the disk cleanup under best match result. There select the driver which you have installed the OS. So I have installed the Windows operating system in C drive. So I will select C drive. Then OK to perform the C drive clean. Now select the all files from the C drive. Don't worry, these are temporary and junk files which we are going to remove now. So once you select the all options, then select clean up system files. Now save OK to clean. Okay, we have successfully cleaned the C drive. Now close the window. Now finally right click on the Windows search bar or icon, then select run. There you need to type temp, then press enter to open and say continue. Now select the all files, right click and delete, and say continue to delete the all temporary files here. So if you are unable to delete some files because a background software failed running, those you cannot delete, so just ignore them. Now close the window. Again open the run, and this time you need to type percentage symbol temp percentage symbol, then press enter. Right, select all, right click and delete. Again, don't worry by deleting these are junk files only, and close the window. Now again open the run. This time you need to type prefetch, then press enter. Say continue if it's asking administration access. Select the all files, right click and delete. So once you delete all these junk files, go to the recycle bay, select the all files and delete permanently. So finally friends, we have to minimize the recycle bin memory or storage, because if you put 50 GB or 100 GB, so whenever you are deleting the files, those files will be ended up with the recycle bin and those will never be deleted. So this is how your system will be hanging. So to fix this, right click on the recycle bin and select properties. Then go to the custom size, and the maximum size is 5 GB in my case. So if you do have 500 GB hard disk, then set it to 10 GB maximum. And if you do have 1000 GB hard disk, then set it to 20 GB or up to 50 GB you can set it. But in my case, I'm okay with the 5 GB and say okay. So always put the minimal size of the recycle bin. So once you have done all these steps, so now go to the Windows power and restart your device once. And now see, your system lagging or hanging problem will be solved. That's it guys. This is how we can speed up our Windows operating system. Okay, let's meet in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.